You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss. But it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are. wild whispers of heresy roused the rabble to violent action. Such was the general air of rebellion that even my generous offer of gold to the local constabulary was rebuffed. To reassert my rule, I sought out unscrupulous men skilled in the application of force. Tight-lipped and terrifying, these mercenaries brought with them a war machine of terrible implication. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. As the enemy crumbles. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A singular strike. Inspiration and improvement. This expedition at least promises success. A marvel of technology, an engine of destruction. Masterfully executed. Well struck. The ground quakes. Decisive pummeling. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.